So this is an example of a good news, bad news type situation. The bad news is that I have the really just massive error of my smart content suddenly being empty. The good news is that this has happened to me before and I actually know how to fix it. First thing, right click on Content Library. Then you're going to locate your Content DB Maintenance. Left click. Now, you used to be able to just go reprocess and re-import. That doesn't work anymore. It worked in other forms of DAZ, but no longer. What you gotta do is go down here to Reset Database. Just wait for that to process. Then it'll give you your account login. Just push login. And let that process. Then, after you've reset the database, go to Re-import Metadata and Process Metadata Queue. So this is a two-step process. Push Accept. It'll show everything you have. And boom, check it out. All my content is right there. Everything's nice and present, accounted for. Everything is here. I'm glad this works. It works very well. It works relatively quickly. And I'm just glad that I could fix this really sensationally inconvenient problem. Thank you.